To find the actual genetic material, Harshi and Chase conducted the experiment on the bacteriophages, T2 bacteriophages. Bacteriophages means viruses which cause the bacteria digestion, bacteria killing agents. So they are bacteria killing viruses, bacteriophages. By using of the bacteriophages, they conducted the experiment. This is experiment also called as a blender experiment. Okay, so Harshi Chase experiment, here T2 bacteriophages are used. So before going to the experiment, they cultured the T2 bacteriophages into different culture mediums separately. So the first culture medium consisting of radio labeled S35 isotope. Radio S35 isotope is used in the culture medium. There the viruses, the bacteriophages are cultured, and in the next culture also, in the next culture they used the P32 radio labeled isotope. Here when they are culturing separately by using of the two different isotopes, S35 isotope is combined with the cell coat, it means viral coat, it means protein coat. But whereas the protein coat is turned into the S35 protein coat, it means radio labeled S13 protein coat. Whereas the phosphorus is the key component for the DNA, that is present in the DNA. That's why in the place of the phosphate molecule, the radio labeled P32 is incorporated. So hence the DNA of bacteriophage is turned into the radio labeled P32 DNA. But here the capsule only turned into the S35 protein capsule. Here is the radioactive P32 labeled DNA. So further they continue the experiment. So in the experiment, first they go for the infection separately. It means infection means already I told bacteriophages are depends onto the E. coli bacterium. They attach it to the cell surface of the bacterium. So there they produce the enzyme, that is isozyme. The isozyme is the digestive enzyme. It make the hole. Then the viral DNA is entered into the bacterial cell. There the viral DNA is propagated or multiplied. Okay, so after infection, you see here two different separate levels are they are conducting the experiment. Here in the first step, after infection, so the protein coat is left outside, but only the viral DNA is entered inside. Here also same condition, this procedure is called as infection. But you see here, in this first case, here the external left protein coat is consisting of S35 labeled protein coat. But whereas DNA is not. But here the DNA is labeled. The labeled DNA is entered into the bacteria. But the protein coat is do not having any radioactivity. Next in the stage for going for the vigorous blendering. So here vigorous blendering means here the rapid propagation, rapid multiplication of the viral DNA happened in the next stage. And after that, the total components collected into the centrifugation tubes, they gone to the centrifugation process. There what happened, according to the molecular density, they get separated. So they get separated means when you compare with the DNA with proteins, the proteins are high dense molecules compared with DNA. So DNA is low molecular weight, they having the low molecular weight compared to the proteins. And finally they collected the total components separately and they gone to the centrifugation. So at the centrifugation they got the result, you see here, no radioactive S35 detected in cells. Why? Because at early stages of the infection only, the protein coat is left outside of the bacterium. But here the DNA is entered into the bacterium, which is propagated or which is replicated inside of the bacterium, it do not labeled. Okay, it do not labeled with P32. Hence the S35 strains, it means S35 radioactivity is not found in multiplied cells. In first case. In second case, you see here we find the radioactive P32 cells, P32 in cells. Because you see here, the coat is left outside as a ghost, but DNA is entered inside. But the DNA is labeled, radioactively labeled DNA. If the DNA is propagated, such type of DNA is, it means that particular type of DNA is propagated, means when it is propagating, the same type of the genomes, replicas of DNAs are produced. That finally, in the supernatant, we got the radioactive P32. In the cells. And you see here in the first case, radioactive S35 detected in the supernatant. But here no radioactivity is found in supernatant. These two differences clearly shows that DNA is working as a genetic material. It carries the genetic information from one generation to next generation.